Disney Productions, Mickey Mouse proudly presents The Mouse Factory.
Punching in on the graveyard shift, and I'm going to give you a spine-tingling tour of the happy haunting grounds here at the Mouse Factory. I'm sure you'll find it all very bewitching. I'm your ghost host.
It's a sort of a Moon City retirement home for worn-out witches, ghosts, goblins, and similar death-of-the-party types, where every night is Halloween. But before we go inside, let me show you around the grounds. Watch the gate, Clyde. As you can see, our security patrol keeps an eye on the grounds. And our pet birds keep an eye on the security patrol. Now watch your step. We just poured some new quicksand. Over here are complete recreational facilities for our physical fitness program. See our house jazz group. Right on, fellas. Our retirement plan is the living end. Well, so much for the ground. Come on, let's go inside. Uh-oh, I forgot my key. Hey, wait, just a minute. Well, don't just stand there. Come on in. Oh, there you are. You catch on fast. Right this way. First, let me show you the art gallery. Now there's a night to remember. Here's the family yacht. Aunt Medusa just washed her snakes and can't do a thing with them. How do you like the guest room? Cool it, Lenore. We don't want to disturb our guests. Oh, we've got to drop in here. It's our combination dining hall and rumpus room. The over 400 club is having a little party for the lately departed. So far. You know, it may not look like it, but this old place is still just as solid as a tombstone. Whoa! Termites! Why can't we have some simple, self-respecting ghost termites? All right, we're just gonna have to get rid of them. I didn't know better. I'd say a mouse just answered. Listen, Ajax exterminators, now I've got this problem with termites.
Not me, dummy. My house. Now, do you think you can handle this job?
Yes, sir. I'll see you in there.
Well, get over here quick before they eat me out of house and home. Now, listen. I've got to go up to the belfry and feed the bats. But I'll leave the door open. You just come right on in, okay? I swear I was talking to a mouse.
Oh, boy, a customer!
I guess this concludes our little tour of Midnight Manor. So, I wonder who that could be.
Trick or treat.
A trick or treater. I've got just the treat for you, dearie. A shiny red apple.
Thanks, but no thanks, Wicked Witch.
Okay, if you don't want a treat, here's a trick. Hocus pocus, you're a toad. Something's wrong with this thing. What in the world is happening? I can't believe it. What's wrong with this wigged out wand? Aha! That's better!
Time for the animals, and they howl and growl like the cannibals. I just turn my heel to the handbell steel, and you'll hear me sing this song.